guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I am breaking down Eric Clapton, Tears in Heaven. It's a very wonderful song, and the guitar sections are played with the finger style. So it was too tough and difficult for me to learn, but anyhow, I have break it down a little bit. So today I will show it for you. Guys, it's been played on the major scale A. So firstly, I will show you the intro section. Yeah, so for the intro, we need to play 6th string open and then hammer on to 2nd fret, open 5th string, 2nd fret, 3rd string, 2nd fret, 1st string, oh sorry, 2nd string, then hammer on the 3rd fret and pull off back to 3rd string. Okay. Then E over G flat, G sharp, sorry, E over G sharp. For that, you need to hold 4th string, 6th fret, and for the E note, for two E notes, okay, for the string, oh sorry, 3rd string, 4th fret, and 2nd string, 5th fret, pluck both the strings together, 3 strings, bass note, and then pluck 3 and 2 together, and F sharp, 3 strings together. Then hit it your bass note once, then pluck 2 strings together, open twice, then D over F sharp, first bass, then 2 strings together, twice, then open, your D remains the same, the next 6th string open, then move your pointing finger 1 fret up, 3rd string, 1st fret, yeah, then 6th string open, A, then here we'll have a countdown with A note, 1, 2, 3, 4, then the verse begin. The first lick comes again, 6th string, and hammer on to 2nd fret, 5th string open, 3rd string, 2nd fret, and 2nd string, hammer on, pull off, 3rd string, then D over G sharp, the F sharp major, and there is a lick from 5th fret, 2nd string and 1st string together, slide to 7 and slide back, yeah, and then again, 2nd string and 3rd string. For that, 3rd string, 4th fret, 2nd string, 5th fret, pluck both together, slide both one step down, back, then 4th string on the 7th fret, 3rd string on the 6th fret, both together, and then 2nd string on 5th fret, 3rd string on 6th fret, both together. And then D over F sharp twice, A over E twice, E major twice, and then A, then D, oh sorry, not D, E after E twice, A major once, then E 6th string open, then there is a small lick. That is minor. For that, 2nd string, 3rd fret, and 3rd string, 4th fret. All strings are plucking together, okay, down strings, 2 strings are plucked together. Then the intro licks come again. Same, F sharp, and there is another lick for that lick. Second fret, first string and second string both together. Then hold on to fourth fret, first string, still plucking together. Then hammer on to fifth fret, pull off, then pluck again, second and first string together. Second string, fifth fret, still plucking together. Yeah. Then D over F sharp, twice, A over E, twice, E over A, once, then minor, E, open, then here's the chorus come from F sharp major. You need to bar first string, second string and third string or second fret, and then your thumb will hold on to sixth string, second fret. Here's the pattern. Second string and third string together, then sixth string, then first string and second string together, again sixth string, second string and third string together, again sixth string and first string and second string. Yeah, the patterns remain same. Okay. Next chord will be D7 over F sharp. Your thumb will remain here as the same, just your pointing finger and middle finger will move up first fret, third string and first string, and your ring finger remains on the second string, second fret. Here's the same pattern, second string and third string together, sixth string, first string and second string together, sixth string. Okay. Yeah, here also, yeah, same pattern. Yeah, then after that, A over E, you need to hold only second string on the second fret and pluck second string and third string together. Open sixth string, then first string and second string. Open sixth string, then first string and second string. String open and first string and second string together, and then F sub major. Here it is a little bit tricky. Now we'll hold F sub major and then pluck third string and fourth string together, and your sixth string, then second string and third string together. So your sixth string, then lift your second string to open. Okay, it should be open. While it is open, you will pluck second string and third string together, then sixth string, then bar it again on the second fret. Okay, let's try till there from the chorus part. String on the second fret bar, and then second string and third string, second string on third fret, and you're barring your third fret on the second fret. So here will be count down of four. Okay, 1 2 3 4 sixth string, little bit of pause, and then pluck both second and third string twice. Plug it again. Okay, so let's try again. Sorry. Yeah. Yeah, there is a lick. For the lick, from 4th string, 2nd fret, hammer 2, 4th fret. 3rd string, 2nd fret, hammer 2, 4th fret. And then 2nd string, hammer 2, 3rd fret, pull off to 2nd string, and then back to 3rd string, 2nd fret. Yeah, the intro lick comes again. Okay, so as before, you just comes to the next verse. E twice, A with the 6th string, and then again pluck 1, 2. After 2, count down. See, carefully. 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah, from E. 1, 2, 1. Standing on A. 1, 2, 3, 4. After 5th string open, 2nd fret, 3rd fret, then reverse it. Simon! Everything remains the same. Okay, so when the point comes to G, then B over E, then the licks come again. So guys, hope you enjoyed it. I had a tough time with it, so you also have a tough time with it. Fingerstyle, it's been taken away.